Confirmed. Water pressure restored to normal. No hostile activity detected.
Easy.
I am ready to mess.
No, you don't belong here.
What the hell is your problem?
Good to see you still in one piece.
Ese montón es mío.
Buying into Bliss's crap?
Sorry to burst your bubble, Han, but people are savages. Yesterday we caught a guy taking a dump in a Thiel reservoir. Poisoned the whole neighborhood for a laugh.
I've seen messed up things.
That's my point exactly.
But it's no excuse. Benitez has it right. These people need help, not a bullet in the head. And if you can't see that...
Then what?
Well, I guess it's over.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Agent, we're having some troubles with an antenna.
I'll upload a location. Well done, Agent. Just please make sure to wash your hands. I can't imagine what kind of germs are on those things.
Back with Uncle Rick and Wouldn't You Know It podcast and pirate radio.
Now everybody knows this and you don't even know it.
Nice work, Agent. You've done a very good job of things, and you don't seem to have anywhere near my level of sinus distress, so kudos on that as well.
Keeping things from totally falling to shit. Nothing but respect for the...
Hey, don't walk away. What you need?
This is an emergency services notification. All parents and children under the age of 12 are required to bring their
step right up and take a look.
Examinations by the end of the week.
Come back real soon. If I don't have it, you don't need it. Take good care of that gear, and it'll take good care of you.
Yo, check out the merchandise. Maybe you'll come back later?
Look, it's just not a good time right now.
That's what I call an improvement, Agent. You should charge more.
I know you're busy.
Hey! Check this out!
I'm telling you, you're lucky you don't gotta work with these Sarah guys.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Hope folks are holding up okay in your neighborhood or containment zone or whatever the hell they're calling it this week. only chance we got is if we all come together on this. Help each other out. We're the Yorkers, that's what we do. Remember that.
What are you looking for?
Warning. You are exiting the safe area.
Are you okay?
We have a report of some Rikers on the rampage. I don't want to inconvenience you in any way at all, because you are a very important person. But if you could shut that down, that would just be so impressive.
Some heads. Buckle to the fittest, baby.
Fine by me.
This city sucked before this thing, too.
Thank you.
I mean, of course, you did that in record time. Not that there was ever a question in my mind. I mean, you wake up in the morning and just think how cool it is that you're you. Over and out.
And this is Wouldn't You Know It. And if you're listening to me, you're not just a survivor, you're a masochist. You know, I put my faith in my fellow New Yorkers. Because if there's one thing we know how to do at this point, it's help each other get through a crisis. Some folks missed the memo. Yeah, I was down in Chelsea today. And what did I see? People breaking into places, sure. People looting.
Agent, we've got some more reports that Riker's are holding the people. Please be careful, though. Look, if you need anything, anything, you just let me know personally. It would be an honor and a privilege. And if you know anywhere where I could get an awesome watch like that, please let me know. Agent, we've got some more reports that Riker's are holding some people. Please be careful, though. Look, if you need anything, anything, you just let me know personally. It would be an honor and a privilege. And if you know anywhere where I could get an awesome watch like that, please let me know.
Move up.
finally. Oh, thank you so much. That was
soul.
Terrifying.
You don't need me to tell you how amazing you are, but as long as we're on the radio here together, can I just say, amazing. You're totally my idol. Fashion and lifestyle. Maybe we can hang when this whole thing blows over.
Hey, man.
Damn, these game things are expensive. What's a kid supposed to do with a $400 game box thing anyway?
They need something good in their lives, babe. It's been a tough year.
I know. Listen, how about you and me, we just give each other cards this year? I mean, do we really need more stuff?
Really?
I just want a family, honey. Just get your kids to call me Mom, and I'll be good.
I think you're going to be Janet for a long while.
You don't think this console will do the trick?
We'll see. Love you, sweet thing.
Missing supply crate located.
Where are the freaking antivirals?
Last knockdown is full of crazy fucks.
Man, those LMB guys are nuts.
Ha! There's morphine in here. Want some?
Right now! Stop messing around! The JTF could be here any minute.
We're all gonna die soon anyway. Might as well go out nice and easy.
Got something for you.
Should take seconds.
Grab control, but then you'll be sweet. Take that bitch down. Asshole. That thing is dangerous.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Terrible person. Hey,
I thought you were on our side.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified. Supplies located. Uploading coordinates. JTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, improvised explosive device detected. Approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected.
You can take it easy. We got this.
Need to get this apartment block cleaned up.
Please! No! Don't do this! I'm not sick!
Data scanned. Downloading files.
You've gotten some potentially incriminating evidence and some big corporate negligence. And a suggestion that someone was closer to a cure than we thought. But we need to find the person that evidence came from. We're looking for a possible whistleblower, a Vexix employee named Judy Walters. Her last known location was Vexix HQ.
You are now entering a safe area. Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
They're not monsters, Mr. Velassi. I'm going to try and persuade them again.
Judy, this is a story whether you persuade them or not. Listen. You don't have to go on the air with this, but if you can at least get me some kind of proof.
I need to go. I'll call you back.